Jen's not feeling well today. She had a bit of an upset stomach. She's been throwing up all morning. So we've just gone to the doctors and they've said, right, you need blood tests. And now we're off to work. Take the third exit to TomTom is very rude.
Yeah.
Very rude. So now we're on our way to Oldham Hospital because apparently no one's there. They said it's empty. So we can get blood tests done in like 5 minutes. So we're on our way. And Jen's driving, even though she feels sick and she's going to throw up, so. Told her to aim out the window. Jen just had a blood test done and she screamed like a little girl. Go on, deny it, Jen. She won't deny it because she knows it's true. And was in there and the woman said, whatever you do, don't faint. Because there was a little boy in before us and he fainted. And we're like, oh, that's so sweet, you know, his little boy's fainted from blood test. And then the woman said to us, but it wasn't even a little boy who had the blood test done, it was his mum. So this little kid seen his mum get his blood taken, and then just went straight out, done. So I'm now driving through Manchester, and I hate driving through Manchester. You can stay longer, I think.